For Fred.
Hey, thanks a lot for coming, you guys. I really appreciate it. Well, now it's like, oh, this fucking thing's killing me. It's cupcake time, guys. Where's Graham Ford? There he is. You guys know this guy. Give it up for this guy. His band just played, and that was their debut show. And I'm glad that it was here. It was the first gig of the Graham Ford Band. And I want to thank Fred. And the thing is, Fred is one of my oldest and dearest, and I'm sure that he's one of all of your oldest and dearest, too. And that's really something. And the thing about Fred is, it's not like this private club. You gotta know somebody who knows somebody. With Fred, it's like, hey, you're along for the ride. Everybody's like, you know Fred Moore? You're all part of this big circle. And that's the amazing thing. There's no separations. The 6 degrees of Kevin Bacon, there's none of that with Fred Moore. We all know Fred. In some way or another, and we're all part of the same circle. So because it's Fred's 50th, we've got trays of cupcakes. Let's all sing a happy birthday to Fred. All righty.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Fred.
Yeah. love you, Fred Moore. So there's lots of cupcakes. Everybody eat a cupcake. Nosh. And next up, it's one of my favorite bands, Spitune.